Standard First Subject English Grammar Lesson Number 11 Opposites. There are some words in the English language that are completely different in meaning from each other, yet they are sometimes used together. Example: this coffee is hot. This ice cream is cold. He is a boy. She is a girl. Hot and cold. These two words are opposing or reverse in meaning to each other and are known as opposites. Thank you.